Willie from Badass Barbecue, and this is the low and slow down on the Traeger Pro. Next to me here is a Traeger Pro 22. It's the mid-size in the Pro series. They've got a bigger one and a smaller one. The thing I love about the Traegers is they're a pellet grill, so they actually cook over pellets rather than solid fuel like charcoal or wood. This has its benefits in the sense that they're truly set and forget cookers. And particularly with the Traeger Pro, you can set the internal temperature of the barbecue and go off and do whatever you like. As long as you have enough pellets in the hopper, it will continue to cook at that desired temperature. The other great feature of the Traeger is that there's a huge amount of real estate. The sort of dome round shape allows you to put huge amounts of meat in there. So you could be doing a brisket, a pork shoulder, and do some chicken wings all at once. The badass pro tip for the Traeger Pro is to foil that deflector plate each time you use it. This is an easy way to keep your cooker clean and it's ready to go for next time. The reason I love the Traeger Pros, they're truly set and forget cookers. They've got a huge amount of real estate and they've got a huge range of pellets with different wood flavorings to flavor your meat.